My name is Justin, and today I'm going to teach you how to fold Plazma Z. So, fold in half. Then, fold this triangle down till it touches this crease. And now flip it over, fold the other side to match. Now open it up, fold this corner to this edge here, and then fold this edge up to that crease. And do the same thing on the other side. And then now we're gonna open up this pocket and make a crease right over here. And now that diagonal line, you're gonna fold this edge against that diagonal line. And then now flatten it. And now do the same thing on the other side. Open that pocket up. And then squash it down on that diagonal crease. And then we're gonna fold these creases down and crease that. And then now we're gonna fold this crease up to that edge. Do the same thing on the other side. And then we're gonna fold this, and then we're gonna open these, and then we're gonna fold this triangle down to the center crease. And do the same thing on the other side. And then, now, you're gonna open the triangles, and you can see we have a little pocket here. And then we're gonna fold this into that pocket. Flatten it out. And do the same thing on the other side. You see this pocket? We're gonna fold this crease up into that pocket. And then flatten it out. Fold it in half. Open it. Now we're gonna do an inside reverse fold. So we're gonna fold this triangle up and do the same thing with the other side. Fold that triangle up. And now we're gonna open this up, and we're gonna fold this triangle down and flatten it out, and do the same thing with the other side. Fold that triangle down. And now we're gonna fold in half. And then we'll fold the wings, so when this crease goes on this crease, from that triangle, from that tip of the nose. And then we're gonna flip it over, do the same thing on the other side. Now you're done, your plasma said. I'll show you how it flies. Thanks for watching.